Let's talk movies. So we have a couple of follow-ups here. We have a Flashpoint follow-up. This is a casting announcement. Sasha Calle from The Young and the Restless has been cast as Supergirl for the Flashpoint movie. There is some rumors surrounding this casting. We'll get to in the rumor mill. But interesting that they didn't go with Melissa Ben Yost, I think. They didn't go with her, so that I'm sure you can already guess what the rumors are based on that. But interesting, I'm not familiar with Sasha Calle's work. We'll see how it goes. Moving on, we have the actual update to that Train to Busan piece that we talked about in the breaking news section for the last episode. The Train to Busan, Timo, I am really going to butcher this last name, but I'm going to give it a shot. Tahanto. Has been attached to direct the American version, the American adaptation of the story that is told in the, I believe it's Korean or Japanese, pretty sure South Korean, Train to Busan. Epic, amazing zombie movie. If you like zombie stuff, this is like the new bar set as far as quality goes in zombie movies. And they're making an American version of it. It bodes well that it's not an American director. I'm really interested to see what's going on here. I'm not going to spend any more time here, though. We're moving on. Now we're into news, and we have something amazing just happened. Edgar Wright is doing an adaptation of The Running Man. It is not a reboot. They've been very specific to say that this is not a reboot or anything that has to do with the Arnold Schwarzenegger movie that came out in the 80s. This is a re-adaptation of the Stephen King novel. So it's going to be closer to that than to the Schwarzenegger movie. And Edgar Wright is directing. So yes! On top of that, he's also co-writing the script. Co-writing with, where is it? Michael Bacall is his co-script writer. This is just too huge to ignore. Edgar Wright, new movie, and it's Running Man. Anyway, moving on. Our last piece is a little bit more meta for movies, and this has to do with movie theaters. I guess I probably could have put this in follow-ups, but it's a little big. So as of March 5th, all movie theaters are going to be allowed to reopen in New York. New York, I couldn't tell if it was specifically New York City or the entire state, but this is pretty huge because we have three pretty big movies launching on the 5th of March. That's Raya, The Last Dragon, Chaos Walking, which is the new Tom Holland and Daisy Ridley movie, as well as the sequel to Coming to America, Coming 2, as in the number 2, America. That's epic. It's granted, it is going to be a slow rollout because they are going to be limited to 25% capacity or 100 people per theater at any given time. So that includes theater workers, too, I would imagine. This is going to make the biggest difference in box office because a lot of the American box office is dependent on New York and California. So if New York opens, then we are at least going to see a better box office turnout for everything. And it's just going to explode. It's going to be awesome. I'm super excited for the 5th. Let's move on.